You are discussing the properties of different sized vessels with vascular surgeons. They remember that flow of a substance through different sized vessels is conserved. They ask you to remind them what the continuity equation is. What do you tell them? A1 times V1 equals A2 times V2. A1 times V1 equals A2 times V2. The continuity equation is A1 times V1 equals A2 times V2.